How to set up strong VPN L2TP VPN in Windows 8. Before you start, you need to get your VPN account credentials from the Strong's customer area. To log into the customer area, you need to use your email with us as a login. The password is the one that you've created when you first made an order, if you haven't changed it since then, of course. You can log in from the Strong VPN website, there is a link at the top. If that doesn't work, the direct link to the customer area login page is https://goo.gl/n4y9pn. If you cannot remember your password, please reset it using this link, https://goo.gl/7q9b4h. After logging in, hover over VPN accounts at the top, then click the menu item VPN account summary. Click account setup instructions near the pptp/l2tp/sstp account. On this page you will see your account setup credentials, server address, username, password and IPsec key, only needed for L2TP connection. Please notice, the credentials on the screen above will not work. This is just an example. We recommend to leave account setup instructions window open, since you will need this information for setup. Make sure that you have credentials at hand until you finish. Step 1, start from desktop by finding the network connections icon in the bottom right corner of the screen, near the clock. The icon can be in the shape of computer display or wireless signal meter. Right click on that icon. Step 2, select Open Network and Sharing Center. You can also get there by going through Settings Control Panel, View Network Status and Tasks. Step 3, click Setup a new connection or network. Step 4, in the appeared window select Connect to a workplace, click Next. Step 5, click Use my internet connection, VPN. Step 6, if you already have other connections configured, select No, create a new connection and click Next button. If you don't see this dialog window, just skip this step. Step 7, internet address is your server address, i.e. your credentials that you get from the customer area at the beginning of this tutorial. If you are not sure where to get them, scroll up the page, you can find the instructions there. It is not strxxxxx.reliablehosting.com, that is just an example. Destination name and be any as you like, for example StrongVPN. Check remember my credentials and click create button. Step 8, click change adapter settings in the network and sharing center window. Step 9, in the connections list find the StrongVPN connection, the description should be 1 mini port, IKF2. Right click on it and select properties. Step 10, click security tab. For type of VPN select Layer 2 Tunneling Protocol with IPsec, L2TP/IPsec. For data encryption select Require Encryption, Disconnect if Server Declines. Then under Authentication select Allow these protocols and check Microsoft CHAP version 2, MS CHAP V2. Step 11, click Advanced Settings. Step 12, in the appeared window select Use Presshared Key for Authentication. This key you have already got from the customer area. Then click OK and OK again. Close the Network Connections window. Step 13, double click on the Strong VPN connection icon. Step 14, it will show the network applet window at the right side of the screen. Find the Strong VPN connection there and click on it. Step 15, it will show the connect button, click that button. Step 16, after that it will ask for sign-in credentials that you obtained before. For manual setup, username is not your email and the password is not your password for customer area. You can find these credentials in the customer area, same place where the server address is located. Fill those fields and click OK. Step 17, after a while it will connect and show you connected status. Step 18, to be sure if you are successfully connected, please visit strongvpn.com in your web browser and check your IP address at the top of the page. Done. You are connected. Connecting the L2TP on Windows 8. 1. Find the network connections icon in the bottom right corner of the screen, near the clock. The icon can be in the shape of computer display or wireless signal meter. Click on that icon. 2. You will see the list of connections. Click on StrongVPN connection and then click connect button. You should see the status messages first and then successfully connected to StrongVPN. Disconnecting the L2TP VPN connection on your Windows 8. Find the network connections icon in the bottom right corner of the screen, near the clock. The icon can be in the shape of computer display or wireless signal meter. Click on that icon, in the appeared list click on Strong VPN connection and then the disconnect button. Connecting on the system startup. If you want the L2TP VPN to be always connected on Windows 8 and reconnected on system restart, please follow this tutorial, Windows 10 PPTP/L2TP/SSTP/IKF2 VPN Auto Connect Setup Tutorial.